Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your New England bulk bottle and scrambler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running this bottle at 30 bottles per minute.